Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Friday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. A lot of clear skies, chilly temperatures yet again as we start off the day. Single and even double digits below zero in the northern half of the state to single digits in southeastern areas. A lot of sunshine, light wind out there through the afternoon, and this is the beginnings as we work our way through the afternoon of a moderation trend. You will notice a storm system down to our south that pulls away from us through the day. There could be a few high clouds in southern areas. That front you see back to the northwest eventually cruises through here Saturday evening with a chance of a passing shower. Temperatures out ahead of that front today will be in the 30s statewide and 30s to even lower 40s out there tomorrow. And it won't be quite as chilly tonight. Single digits and teens for most, with partly cloudy skies. Partly sunny skies for both days over the weekend. High, as I mentioned, tomorrow, 30s to even lower 40s. There might be a stray snow shower sometime Saturday evening. That is the leading edge of what we'll call cooler air, but not really a blast of Arctic air. After highs in the 30s to lower 40s out there tomorrow, we drop back in from the mid-20s to mid-30s for highs from north to south on Sunday. A couple of quick-moving clipper-type systems a possibility. One early Monday, another one on Tuesday. Lots of sunshine, milder afternoon with temperatures up into the 30s, but still below the average for this time of year, but only by a few degrees. There'll be a light wind with that sunshine. Extended forecast has the warmest of the days tomorrow. We cool off a touch behind that front for Sunday and Monday, and a couple of weak systems with some light snow a possibility Monday and Tuesday.